Hi, my name is Iman Nadeem and I've graduated this year from South Shore College. So let me tell you about my experience. Well, when I completed my O levels, I was looking for a college with low student to teacher ratio and an ideal campus. Well, I couldn't find a better place than South Shore. Because of few students in each class, I got individual attentions from all of my teachers. The teachers here are extremely supportive, and because of their support and encouragement, I was able to believe in myself and work to my full potential to achieve an A grade in all four of my subjects in AS and then later A stars in A2. I'd like to add that I was never confident in myself in chemistry, but my teacher, Ms. Asia, always believed in me and motivated me throughout the 2 years. And because of that, I now have the best possible grade in all components of chemistry. In my second year of A-levels, I was appointed the president of Academic Society, in which I was able to help students struggling with their academics by appointing them academically strong peer tutors. And this not only helped the struggling students, but also the tutors by improving their basic concepts. While academic progress remains the main focus of South Shore, they make sure to not lack on extracurricular activities that help you grow as a person while keeping you entertained. So this year, South Shore introduced a house system with 3 houses, fire, water, and earth. And you could say I was the first female house captain of the house fire. It was a great experience, honestly. Every 1 or 2 weeks, we held house days in which students were to compete with each other in different activities like volleyball, tug of war, or inter-house sports competitions. This system enables healthy competition between 3 groups of students and encourages them to perform their best, be it a sports tournament or a knowledge-based quiz. While South Shore provides us with so many resources to help us grow, they also care about the community around us. Mufti days are held once a month, in which they are like a bake sale, but the money earned is donated to charity. Other than that, there are trips planned to like zoos or shelters in which we help them in whatever way we can. In the end, I'd like to say that South Shore is my next favorite place after home, and the people I know here are like a second family. They have always encouraged me to be a better and more confident person.